string of horrendous murders have shaken our state recently. It is believed we have not one, but two serial killers on our rampage. They have been traveling the country for the last 5 years, killing unsuspecting families. The police have no lead and no real motive. All we know at this time is that their reign is escalating quickly. The question on everyone's mind is, anyone safe from these cold-blooded killers running loose? For Channel 12 News, this is Robin DeLong.